Okay, so we're going to lay them out on the floor, pick our pattern so you know how far apart they need to hang. So you're going to take your overall measurement and then measure appropriately on the wall. So you're going to get your spacing. Robert's like my go-to guy to hang anything. Got it?
37.5.
Easy peasy. And then we've already cleaned the shadow boxes to make sure that no fingerprints are on. Okay, we'll be done in a sec.